check on you today.
Oh, she loves kitties.
But I think there's a certain kind of cat that is better for you if you want a cat, if you're a allergic.
Dog.
I don't know what kind it is, though. They don't have the dandruff.
I don't know.
They say if you use the left cloth on them every day, because it is a dander, you're allergic to.
That doesn't matter.
Maybe it's an angora. Maybe. Might be an angora.
That's a long-haired cat.
Yeah, but it doesn't have,
Lily,
you know, the girl Yorkies and the Maltese and them that don't have
some
human hair
and
dog hair.
It's my bull alpha dog.
Lily and Benign, yeah, Benign.